The soil is made up of the four components: air, water, mineral, and organic matter. In a typical soil, mineral material makes up about 45% of the total volume of the soil. Organic matter makes up around 5% of the total volume, so about half the total volume of the soil is solid, either mineral or organic, where air and water make up the rest. The proportion of air and water is constantly changing, air and water is found in the pore space. And so as the soil dries out, you get less water, more air. As the soil gets wet, you get more water, less air. So those components are constantly changing, but both are equally important to a soil. The role that air plays in soil is that air supplies the soil with oxygen, and oxygen is critical for plant roots to grow as well as soil organisms to live. Without air and without oxygen, the soil is not going to function and grow crops the way it should. Air is also important because it removes carbon dioxide from the soil and takes carbon dioxide, which is poisonous, away from plant roots and allows plant roots to grow better. Soil water is important in soils because without soil water, there is no life. That means there's no plant growth, there are no soil organisms that are growing, and therefore the soil doesn't function the way it should. Water is also important for many other processes that happen in the soil. Water affects the breakdown of organic matter. It also affects the breakdown of soil minerals, and it affects the chemical reactions that occur in a soil, and therefore affects the speed of soil formation as well as the type of soil that forms. Water is also important for leaching and moving things around in a soil. And soil water also supplies the water table and supplies our wells and water sources. Minerals are important as well because as they break down and decompose and break apart, they release plant nutrients. The minerals are also important for altering the soil pH as well as many of the other soil properties that are important to plant growth. Soil organic matter is also very important in a soil. As soil organic matter breaks down, nutrients get released from the organic matter and other plants and other organisms can use them. Organic matter is also important for many of the different properties that we find in the soil. As a matter of fact, just about every soil property is affected by organic matter except for soil texture, which is only deals with minerals. Okay, so the organic matter in the soil affects the soil pH, it affects soil structure, it affects the cation exchange capacity, it affects the nutrient availability, it affects all different things in the soil that are very important for plant growth and crop production.